boiler, and these two things are the roasters.
Okay.
And here we have the dryer. And every 1 hour, he has also to write down the temperature. And he must make effort to keep the temperature at 80 degrees. Going beyond 85, he has to open, we have a small window there, and he will tell the guy who put also the fire not to put more fire, to stop a little bit, so that the temperature can come down. Because it is, if it is more than 85, the kernel will become scorched. This lady, her name is Bakayoko Panta. She's the best in this session, this cutting session. Yeah. Every day she can sell 40 kg. And we also train people how to shell. He's sorting out good holes here. These are called bats. And here, large white pieces. Here, splits. And here, spotted kernel. After peeling, she does this sorting. So that when it reaches grading, it can be easy. We don't mix pieces and wood holes and also spotted kernel. And when it reaches there, it is easy. Here is the grading session. We are grading the kernels into select some grades. Those kernels are spotted kernel. We cannot sell them like this. Packing house. Okay. We use this machine to pack the kernels. We store the finished product here. Maybe 200 trees per hectare. Three hectares per farmer.
So 500 or 600 trees, maybe.
Yeah.
The
raw nuts,
mm-hmm. makes how many grams of the finished?
Yeah, 25%. Not this, not like this. Une fois que c'est bien passé comme ça, doucement, tu appuies. Tu mets ça de côté parce que.